I'm Steve. I've been out exploring for the last few years. I found the outdoors in kind of 2018. After some low points in my life, and the outdoors just gave me everything I need to feel free again. And like I owe everything to being outdoors, physically speaking, and mental well-being is just in the last few years, the improvements in my own like mental health has been like astronomically improved. Just being outdoors and just making the most of like green spaces, blue skies, even wet days, because we are in Northumberland. It makes such a difference.
Because most kids like my age, like they like go on like phones and computers and stuff. And don't get us wrong, I do sometimes, but I mostly like coming outdoors and doing like hikes and like mountain like things and stuff.
I bring Lily along with me all the time to give her a kind of foundation of this, because no doubt when she's a teenager, she'll probably forget about the outdoors, but at some point in her life she'll come back. And she'll remember just how great it is. So just take that chance and find some walking groups, find some walking partners, the walks to Wellbeing walks that like, the Northumberland National Park's going to be doing. Like, all these things are great to just give you like that little toe dipping experience, and you'll be hooked.